Let's multiply 36 and 24. We start by multiplying 36 by 4. Start with the ones. 4 times 6 ones equals 24 ones. Regroup 24 ones into 2 tens and 4 ones. Next, multiply the tens. 4 times 3 tens equals 12 tens. 12 tens plus 2 tens equals 14 tens. Now we multiply 36 by 20. Start by multiplying the ones. 20 times 6 ones equals 120 ones. 120 ones equals 12 tens. We can regroup 12 tens into 100 and 2 tens. Now we multiply the tens. 20 times 3 tens equals 60 tens. 60 tens equals 6 hundreds. 600 plus 100 equals 700. Now we add the results. 4 ones plus 0 ones equals 4 ones. 4 tens plus 2 tens equals 6 tens. 100 plus 7 hundreds equals 8 hundreds. So 36 times 24 equals 864.